Since the dawn of time, the sacred parchment has maintained the balance between worlds. Throughout the ages, dark forces conspired to undo that order. Eventually, they prevailed. Like comets hurled down from the heavens, fragments of the parchment were scattered across the land. And in their wake, fair became foul, virtue turned to vice. Now, wretched creatures roam the land, wreaking havoc and leaving chaos in their wake. Only four truly unruly heroes can turn back that dark tide and restore order to heaven and earth. Well, at least I'll give it a shot. Heroes, beware. Though your fates are written, the road ahead is perilous. To keep the world from endless night, you'll test your limits against fearsome foes. No pressure, though. You've got this. Now, where was I? Danger, fearsome foes, eternal darkness. Right. Introductions. I am Guan Yin Puza, Goddess of Mercy. I'll be watching over you and sending good vibes when the going gets tough. But enough about me. Let the journey to the West begin. Stop right there. See that lantern? Watch out for those along the way. They're... how do I put this? Really important. To light new lanterns, all you gotta do is harness the energy from vanquished foes. But if things don't exactly work out, your body and soul will reappear at the last one lit. I guess you could say they're like the light of your life.
Oh my, you gave me a fright. I didn't expect to encounter such handsome heroes. Skull Canyon is such a dreadfully dull place.
But I know how to make it fun. In fact, it would be my pleasure.
So come, friends, follow me. Let's play a little. After all, it's not often I have such capable. Come and find me.
Remarkable. Most capable indeed. But I can't let you pass. A lady needs her privacy. But don't worry. We'll play again. Thank you.
I tell you? Dangerous, right? And the party's just getting started. Oh, geez. I'm such a space case. I totally forgot. I've placed stone statues along the path to watch over you and to guide you on your way. Well, for the most part, anyway. I may be a goddess, but I'm still working out the kinks.
Thank you.